if the mint is ready. Oh my, the aromas. Okay, I think this is ready now, so I'm just gonna set it aside and then move on to the next step. Add the oil. My sliced onions, you can dice it, you can chop it, however way you want your onions. So I'm just gonna add that to my pan. So I'm gonna add a teaspoon of crayfish. So just stir. Okay guys, this is my blended green bell pepper. So I've used here is green bell pepper and onions, red onions, and some crushed bonnets. You can use whichever color you want of that. So I've blended them up and I boiled them just to get rid of the excess water that bell pepper has. So it's already pre-broiled. Okay, now I'm gonna add the green pepper to it. Add a teaspoon chicken stock, a half teaspoon ginger powder. And I'm gonna add half teaspoon garlic powder. So, this is gonna be so nice. Just a little bit of salt. That's my meat broth. Just to give it a little bit of more flavor. Crayfish to it. I'm gonna add a teaspoon again. So just give it a little mix. That I'm scared to actually take it out because I can see the food, the seeds actually jumping in there. Can you see, guys? So I'm a little scared, so I need to add the meat now. So what I did with my meat, I basically, after boiling it, I put in the oven to grill just to get rid of the excess fat. So you see my meat is all dry. It's dried, so rather than frying it, some people will fry it, but if you fry it, you have added more fat to the meat. So I put it in the oven just for like 10 minutes, just to dry a little bit. Yes, all my meat, so I'm gonna give it a little mix. Oh god, this smells so good, guys. It smells so lovely. Okay, we're gonna add the eggs now. That's my cook mashing. Must have eggs. When your mashing require eggs, eggs mix it. Looks beautiful. See eggs in the eggs mix, then you'll be ready. Okay, it's been 15 minutes and I think the food is ready. Okay, our mashie is ready. I'm just gonna give it a quick stir. Yeah. Just to prove that my love is true. Put the blue one mask for you. Anything I could do for you. Take my best friend.